It's Monday, beginning of the week, so you know what that means. Yes, it's the first day of the week. You're right. You got it right. But today's video, I may throw in some workout footage in there, but I just want to show you guys, since I do use, if it fits your macros, I just want to give you guys an idea of what I eat throughout the day. And, I mean, with if it fits your macros, you could eat really anything. But on my diet, I've seen that I'm more consistent on it. And I really don't get bored of these foods, so I have basically like a staple meal plan of pretty much foods I eat every single day. And like I said, I don't get tired of them. So, I don't know what I was going to say. So, yeah. Anyways, I don't think I'm going to have a breakfast today. I just don't feel hungry at all. But I'll let you guys know what my breakfast consist of, and that is about a serving and a half of oatmeal. I'll throw in some powdered peanut butter. Did you guys just see? Wow. Powdered peanut butter. Either the PB2 or GNC's brand, only because it's a bit higher in protein. So yeah, either PB2 or GNC's, depending if I want to go regular or chocolate that day, I don't know. And then about a serving of frozen berry mix, which is like strawberries, blueberries, raspberries, stuff like that. So mix all that up, and probably some Walden Farms chocolate syrup on there. So yeah. Oh, yeah. And I throw in some protein powder into the mix, protein of choice, whether I just ran out of MTS Red Velvet, so that was the one that I would use. Oh my god, that shit tastes so good. Now I'll probably use either Cellucor's Cinnamon Swirl or Core Nutritionals Pro, the cinnamon roll flavor. Still pretty good, but not as good as the red velvet cake. So yeah, that's basically my breakfast. And then, you know, I'll show you guys after I'm done with my workout. My post, oh well, I have it right here. Post-workout right here, which consists of 2 scoops of banana cream MRP by Core Nutritionals meal replacement, and then carb 10 by MTS Nutrition. Carb 10 is basically a carb, but it's from peas. So I've seen the videos on it and reviews and all that. Seen the video of Mark Lobiner and what's his name, Rich Homie Sean, yeah, the video they've done on it. And I mean, it sounds legit, so I tried it and it's really good. No crash like any other carb out there. And I mean, it tastes pretty good. So I am a supplement junkie, so when I hear, you know, pretty good things about supplements, I want to give them a try and, you know, experience it for myself. So carb 10 is doing its job. Got some glutamine in there, so yeah, that'll be my post-workout. Now that I have you guys here, I'll just show you my pre-workout right here, which right now is a scoop of Peptest, and then a scoop of CN3, Cellucor's new creatine, the CN3 creatine nitrate in there, and unflavored carb 10. Again, you know, get some carbs in before I work out. The same carb tin as that one, but this one's unflavored. And a scoop of pump. by Core Nutritionals. So yeah, that's my pre-workout. And if you guys want to know what CN3 is, Google it, or you know, I'll just do a video on it. But yeah, that's my pre-workout, post-workout. So yeah, let's get this day started, guys. I've been talking too much, so let's get this day started. I wasn't gonna mainly make this video, you know, a workout video. I think I have plenty of those up. But yeah, chest, oh my god. You saw the in my first clip, those chest flies I was doing on that. It was actually a cable chest press machine, but I used it as a fly. Man, that burned bad. The pump was insane, guys. I highly recommend you, if you're already taking a pump product, I highly recommend you getting the CN3 from CelluCore. I actually believe... Whoa! Sorry. I actually believe that the CN3 is making a huge difference in the pumps because, like, I've taken Vasky, I've taken... core pump alone with you know, my pre-workout. So the only difference is I
added the CN3, and man, the pumps were insane, are insane. But anyways, so right now I'm about to have my post-workout shake. You already know what that is. And then I'm gonna throw in a Quest bar right here. You know, gotta get your fiber in. So with the meals I brought, I'm gonna have trouble hitting my fiber. And since I didn't eat nothing in the morning because I just wasn't hungry at all, just the 25 carbs from the carb 10, that's really all I had in my stomach. So yeah, gonna have this, and I'll see you at meal 2.
So this is the protein I had after my workout, and let me tell you, it tastes good as fuck. That is literally what you taste, banana cream. It literally tastes like you're freaking drinking a banana smoothie or shake. Really, 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 really good tasting protein. Highly recommend it. There it is, you guys. Last meal. Boom. There was one more meal that I did not get on film, and that was while I was at work. I had made me 8 ounces of chicken with Uncle Ben's ready rice, red beans and rice. Did the whole packet. So that was meal 2. Then I had like a little snack. It was just a little snack size of peanuts. And then this right here, meal 3. So yeah, guys, that's it. Oh, I'll show you on my Fitness Pal, that way you guys can see that I do use If It Fits Your Macros. And let's see, there it is. And here is my meals. So yeah, I didn't put anything in breakfast because obviously I didn't have anything. So I just started from lunch, dinner, snacks. So as you saw, my macros are right now 50 fat, 345 carbs, and 195 protein. I do more than 1 gram of protein per pound of lean body mass. I am on a cut, so obviously, you know, I follow the rule of having more than 1 gram of protein per pound of body weight in order to maintain and, you know, try to build some muscle. So yeah, guys, just gonna eat this last meal, gonna work on this video and hopefully have it up tomorrow, so you'll probably see it Tuesday. So yeah, guys, that is it. You saw some of my workout clips, you saw what I ate. So yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. So hopefully you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.